before you correct, get to know them.
It is important to teach our children how to follow rules and guidelines. We should teach our children how to manage their behavior in an acceptable manner. All right, class, so the techniques we just did a while ago as part of the self-defense is not to go out and hurt anybody. It is all about discipline. Understand? Discipline should not be physical or involve embarrassment and humiliation. We can be firm with children, but still be kind. When we get to know a child and form a bond with them, it is easier to teach them. Remember that children too should have a say in the decisions we make about them. Let them participate.
Positive behavior management. Kindness and connection ease correction.